General Hospital spoilers reveals that Peter's whereabouts are about to be discovered by Anna. Her mission is to eliminate Peter and almost succeed in the upcoming episodes. Anna learns that the villain Victor is not dead, but has formed an alliance with Peter. Later, she will join Robert in rescuing the prisoners at Cassadine, but there will be one they do not find out. Peter is now holding the key to control Drew, the Herald's deadly danger to Peter's enemies. He's programming Drew to get revenge on everyone. Knowing this, Anna immediately thought of all possible ways to free Drew as quickly as possible. She also assures Sam, Drew's ex-wife, that she will bring Scout's father back to her daughter. However, can Anna do it? Are the programs in Drew easy to decipher? Then Drew is also likely to be left to fend for himself. There are other rumors in General Hospital that Valentine could be the one left behind. In the process of rescuing Valentine, because he encountered too many obstacles, he sacrificed himself to help Anna escape. Then I got stuck. Will Victor save Valentine after discovering his house was broken into? It was also possible that Lezel was the one left behind, because in such a case, Lezel would be the safest. At least Victor won't harm her. That was proven that when Lezel was still alive until now, Anna and Lezel's relationship was recently cleared of all misunderstandings. Will Lezel be reluctantly left behind? Regarding Robert's relationship with Anna, he is Anna's partner and has been with her for a long time, so there was no reason for Anna to abandon him on the way to escape. However, there are details that indicate that Anna is forced to prioritize saving others before Robert. The situation was so tense at the time, and Sam and Dante were there too, so there was no way Anna had to leave Robert. It is also possible that Robert wants to actively stay to find out the secret about Holly, because only you know everything about Holly. General Hospital spoilers points out that the villain Peter has yet to receive his commensurate retribution. Maybe in an emergency, because the priority is to save others, Anna is forced to forgive Peter. Will she miss her number one enemy or her loved ones? The most likely person left behind is Peter. If so, everyone must have a headache, as he will continue to bring them trouble. Will Anna forgive Peter when he is so close to her reach?